welcome to another episode of 16 Pop Colors. Today we have a guest with us.
Okay, hi, I am Kanak Nanda, and if you don't know what I do, I'm an artist. And we've been friends since nursery.
Yeah. So me and Kanak know each other from a very long time, I think since nursery. And we are here, and since we live in two different cities and we don't really get in touch that much. So not so often, but yeah, we are good friends. And so this time I thought for this occasion let us come up with a challenge video.
Yeah. I'm very bad at it, but it's okay. Come on. Let's do this.
Okay. So
go.
Okay. So,
ready?
Movie is
yours. DDLJ.
No?
Come on, just say yes for me.
Okay.
I'm sad. I don't even remember seeing the movie.
Buddy no, family hai na kare kya kar
rahe. This is your favorite movie.
It's family favorite movie.
What is your favorite movie?
Mine is
kuch
hota hai. जूता
इसे ये कौन सी मूवी थी? अरे जिसमें जॉन अब्राहम था, अब्बा स्टार वाला ने अपनी वाइफ के लिए बनाया था,
फिर
शुक्र एक्टर
फिल्म। Yeah. This is cheating.
अच्छा, what was your movie?
DDLJ.
Yeah.
And
कुछ
कुछ होता है. And there are not all
like romantic rom-coms. Like I don't like romantic love
stories.
I think that's a difference.
Uh-oh.
Now yours is DDLJ.
Zero.
Next question is, and she hasn't watched the movie, she's going to watch it.
Yeah.
Both of us are graphic designers. She's more into graffiti, and I am more into
invitation
brochures. Okay, but yeah, both of us are graphic designers, and so we're going to have a few questions related to that. The first one is, if not this, what would you have been doing rather than this? If not this, then what? Please don't
write
housewife.
I'm gonna write housewife. Please don't write housewife.
Please don't write housewife.
Okay. I have written newspaper editor, which you already are.
Which I already
but,
am. Yeah.
But if you wouldn't have done anything, then would have been like a full time. Correct?
Yeah.
Challenge housewife.
One hour.
If this wouldn't have been possible, then of course I would have stuck to my newspaper.
1 hour.
Then you can. Okay,
this no
inspiration to become a graphic designer, to become an artist. You have to say your inspiration. What inspired you to become what you are?
I don't think I do anything. Are you serious?
No way.
Deepa teacher.
Well, if she's watching this video, anybody
she can come. She watching this video.
I think any kind of artist. We're all artists before.
No. I'm telling you very loudly, no. She gave me very bad marks in drawing.
Okay.
Can we skip this question?
Yes.
Yes, yes, yes.
It's recording, it's not a good.
No, let's just skip this.
It's got deeper teacher in it.
No, let's just skip this.
Hold up, nothing else got deeper.
Correct. Hold up. That is my inspiration. Okay, so we have the same answer. I don't know what you mean. Mine is boredom.
Mine is. Yeah, actually.
It's more than boredom, it is
my mom. She's an artist. She is your favorite print on clothes.
Your favorite print?
Huh. Kanak is gonna guess my favorite print and I'm gonna guess
it. Done. I hope this is it. Floral because she's wearing it.
Animal because you're wearing it.
Oh, shut up.
Okay.
I can't even say no. This is the only animal print t-shirt that I have.
Floral? Yeah, I do wear a lot of floral.
I know that.
It's coming.
That's why it's floral.
Yes.
Big floral prints. And you?
I strap.
Actually wear a lot of straps.
I wear a lot of plain colors. I don't wear designs. Okay, next.
She's just the validity of every question is just really good. Okay. So let's see. Next question is favorite vacation spot.
This so she kept on announcing, so I know. I don't know whether she knows why because I already don't know why.
I'm just gonna guess on the basis of the best pictures I've seen of yours.
Okay, let's go.
Greece.
Of course.
She knew Greece.
No, actually I like San Francisco.
Okay.
I love San Francisco.
I had San Francisco in my head and then I went on to
London?
Yeah. No, I had it in my mind when I was actually writing the questions. But I think your pictures with the bus and the telephone.
Yeah, I also forgot about the
pictures I've seen.
Yeah.
And Greece because I've been blabbering about it I think all my life that I wanted to do.
Yeah.
And I went. Anyways, what do you think about karma?
Oh, for you.
What do I think about karma? What does Kanak think about karma?
So that's 1-0. No, I won the challenge. You have mathematical problems. I have won the challenge.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know the score anymore.
Yeah, exactly. That's because I have won it. People who have seen this video, if you have heard about this video, or if you've seen the painting and you've liked it, then please just
check. If you've seen other videos.
If you've seen other
and
videos.
If you follow Kanak on Facebook and Instagram and everything.
Yeah, if you're a fan of
Kanak,
please just, just subscribe. Do me a favor.
You have to like, share, and recommend.
Whatever she says,
if you have a friend like Kanak, or if you're a Kanak fan,
or you really like Kanak. If you have an autograph, you know where to. Just the last question.
Yeah, I'll just get the details, I'll just get the paintings.
Everyone is laughing.